It doesn't really get old.
He's like a puppet.
Yes.
He mimics human motions perfectly with his dog.
And he's not struggling to me.
No, he loves it. I'm telling you. They could not animate a dog in 3D that way. Good boy.